to another Beamng video. Today, if you can tell by the title, we're going to be racing cars down a giant ramp and seeing if we can hit that target over there, if you can see that over there. So this is a modded map that I found and I've not explored it yet, so we're both going to be doing a learning process. This thing is huge, and the first tire that we're going to use is a Scarab. Oh, this is like a dune buggy sort of thing. It's a modded one, so you will not find it here on the basic one. It's on the last page, or last couple of pages, if you want to go get it. But yeah, without any more further ado, let's do this. Okay. Oh wow, I've not driven this car. I've not driven down this ramp. Okay. Uh-oh. That ain't good. Not a good start. Okay, there's all we have. This is why. Oh no. I think we're flying. That was not good. Turn the volume down a little bit, because in the last video, which will pop up in the top right now, just let's actually see if we can. There we go. No. So I drove this car because it's got a decent suspension. Not incredible, but if we need more suspension, then I'd get that other car. Okay, yeah, I think this will suffice. The engine just died, so. Woo! Yeah, we're not gonna get anywhere near that. Okay, wow. Well, that was underwhelming. I say I don't think it's physically possible to reach that target. You need a really, really fast car. So I think the target that we should aim for is this little dark green patch here. This is going to be our target once past that. So we'll give it another try, and then we'll change the car after that. Okay. There we go. Good control. Now this time I'm going to see if I can not dark kill the engine. Okay, let's see over this. Now we slam it. Come on, don't die on me. Yes, okay, right. Yeah. Oh. Whilst yes, this car does have good suspension, I don't think it's fast enough, so. Let's go try a different car. Let's use this. What's the heck? What is going on? Why am I flying? What is going on? I don't know what's happening. Okay, right. Let me quickly before we die. No. Yeah. Let's go. I don't know whether this looks so scary. Oh no. Well, this car made it, so that's gamer. Let's try another car that's slightly slower. This thing has freaking rocket boosters. This should be interesting. right, you go. T is the button to do that thing. Okay. So let's see how chaotic this is gonna be. Okay. Don't pivot. I think let's use the boost now. Engine's gonna die, there's no doubt about that. I think we might die at this point. I think we can make it to that. Yes. Speed. Oh my gosh. I need to make that. Do this easily. No problem. No problem. We can do this. Let's just go. Let's just go. You know, what else is gonna happen? You know, what is the worst that could happen? You know, there's nothing that could go bad. Everything will be fine. You know? We could definitely make it. We could get past that green patch spot. This thing has 12 gears. Oh my god. Oh. I'm assuming that's not good. Okay, wait. Am I actually... There is no way I'm going as far as the, okay. No, no. Wow! I did it! Yay! Three! Let's go!